Howdy there, guys. This is Old Main Productions. I'm here at one of my favorites, Morgan Road Crossing. As you can tell, just snowed today. It's a little bit brisk. Got some snow on the tracks over there, nice sunset, which I'll try and capture. But we got ourselves a westbound coming, which means look that way, there's the Old Main guy. We have ourselves a Q371 on the Old Main. Just cleared East Hood, which is the other end of the siding. Should be coming through here, rather long, over 100 cars and 3 locomotives, all up front. Should be here rather soon, and it's right before sunset. Now, this is the first train I filmed in the year 2022. A little funny saying it now, but this isn't the first train that I've caught. The first train I've caught was last night. And the first train I caught, oh, there he is. First train I caught was N732, which derailed. The lead locomotive went on its side last night in Avalon. Oh, it's gorgeous here, guys. Here's your nice little head-on view. I'm gonna be moving in a second because he's almost clear halfway to the first signal. But that is a gorgeous shot, guys. The snow, the sunset, and a train. Can't beat that. Thank you. loaded from the looks of it. 1268, I believe that's a type of paint thinner. Petroleum gas. Like all our goodies are up front. Here's some more 1268 paint thinner. What you do on these, you just look at the little red hazard placards with the number, and you can look up the safety data sheet for all of them. It gives you a good idea on what's on each train, at least for tankers and flammable and hazardous materials. More liquefied petroleum. There we go, guys. I hope you enjoyed that video. Beautiful snowy afternoon.